According to reports, researchers have discovered a new strain of Android-specific malware that comes with an array of features that allow it to steal credentials from 226 different applications. Known as Alien, the new Trojan was first observed in early 2020 and is being offered as a malware as a service on underground hacking forums. Researchers from Threat Fabric say that Alien is truly not a new malware, but is actually based on another malware known as Cerberus. The use of Cerberus fizzled in 2020, and its owner tried to sell its code base and customer base before eventually distributing that information for free. Threat Fabric also said that Cerberus died out because Google's security team discovered a way to restore infected devices. Although Alien may be based on Cerberus, the Google fix used for Cerberus doesn't seem to work on Alien. Alien can steal two-factor authentication codes and phish apps. According to Threat Fabric, Alien is also an Android banking Trojan that has integrated remote access features. Alien can display phony login screens and steal passwords from various apps and services. Reports also state that Alien can overlay content on top of other apps, log keyboard input, provide remote access to a device after installing a TeamViewer instance, harvest, send, or forward SMS messages, steal your contact list, collect geolocation data, forward calls, install and start other apps, lock the screen in a ransomware-like manner, steal two-factor authentication codes generated by authenticator apps. Researchers have also said that Alien had fake login pages for 226 Android applications, with most of these fake login pages aimed at intercepting login credentials for e-banking apps. Most of the banking apps targeted by Alien are for financial institutions based mostly in Spain, Turkey, Germany, the US, Italy, France, Poland, Australia, and the UK. How can I detect an alien invasion? One thing that can tip off potential victims of Alien is that many of these alien-tainted apps require users to grant access to admin rights or the accessibility service. You should follow safe browsing practices and protect yourself from alien malware by avoiding any apps offered on shady and questionable websites that request access to these highly sensitive permissions. You know, as I think about the dangers that exist online, not unlike the subjects we learned about in this video, I know I feel a lot better having an anti-malware program like Spy Hunter installed in my PC, providing me the protection I need against malware, and I think you should too. Spy Hunter 5's strongest features are found in its malware repair capabilities. Spy Hunter 5's remediation algorithms dive deep into your system to remove and address complex malware issues affecting PCs today. While many anti-malware products only flag and quarantine malware and ultimately fail to fully remediate the root problem, the Spy Hunter 5 remediation algorithm detects, quarantines, and programmatically repairs malware problems on your PC. Spy Hunter 5 is a powerful PC utility that repairs malware threats in many cases where other competing anti-malware and antivirus programs may fail. To detect and remove malware for free, go to enigmasoftware.com and download Spy Hunter today. Thanks for watching.